not even the United States, is able to tackle the challenges of the 21st century on its own. We either stand together and prosper or we fall separately. This is a fact of life in the 21st century. The current economic crisis has given the European Union a sense of urgency and a renewed political will to reinforce European unity and to take on global responsibilities. The history of European integration shows, time and again, that when a crisis hits, we stick closer together. Europe and the United States were the two founding fathers, if I may use the expression, of the G20, mainly as a way to weather the economic and financial crisis. The ties that bind us are second to none. Together, we can achieve what we will not be able to achieve alone.